Lexus LS460 service light reset. Here it comes, how it looks. Oil maintenance required. To reset that, you must turn everything off. Hold this button and push ignition on. Don't hold brake pedal. Okay, so reset, push. This one, push two times. Second time, and now still holding this, and wait. And you see, resetting oil maintenance is going. Finish. Now you can release. Turn ignition off. Start car from new. No more service. So, on Lexus, you can reset service like that. See you next time. Thank you for watching.